Karen, it's great to see you, but what are you doing here?
I am visiting. I got your letter, and it said that if I'm ever in your neck of the woods, that I should feel free to drop by, because you'd love to see me. And here I am. I thought I'd make it a surprise.
I wrote that letter 2 years ago.
Better late than never.
That's why you're really here.